Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Dragonite here. So today we're going to be playing some more TitanFall 2. Now, when we last left off, we had killed Kane. He was that one guy in a Titan who liked taking people's ears, as we saw in part 1. But we're going to be continuing part 3 today. We're going to be chasing after, I don't know, maybe the one woman who killed those three Titans, or we'll see. But without further ado, let's just get right into this.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Okay, guys, so we just loaded in. Actually, seems like we're gonna have to meet up with Major Anderson, so hopefully that goes well.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
That was helpful.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
How do we go? Oh, I'm dumb. There we go. Ooh. We just got a new weapon. Ooh, Scorch. That's gonna be fun. Let me turn up my volume on my live commentary there. It should probably be a little bit better for you guys. Okay, let's equip this. Ooh, this is gonna be good.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Okay, so we're definitely gonna take over. We're gonna kill Ash.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Oh, he was the one who killed BT's pilot. That sucks. He's, looks like he's a captain or maybe something like that. Let's see what this says. Boom, bitch! Okay. We're not going there. Here we go. Towards gunfire. That seems like a good place. I'm not even gonna bother with these guys, to be honest. I'll bother with this guy, though. Hey, look at this. This thing does major damage. Okay, we have to look both ways. No, 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 no!
Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh! Fuck!
Okay, let's make our way over here. Here we go. Okay. Looks like we got some enemy contact. This guy's funny. Said, "You aren't going anywhere, pilot." Hey, look at that guy take it. Come on. I don't like this gun too much. This guy just made himself get stuck, so we're gonna take advantage of that right now. We have something called Flame Core. I don't know what that does. We'll be finding out, though. It looks like we're gonna need it now, so let's see what it does. Oh my gosh. The damage is real. Wow. Here we go.
Warning, warning.
again, I dare.
There you go, Tone. Take that. Get out, is what they're telling us to do. Okay, I'm going to kill this guy and take his battery. There we go. Smash these guys up a little. We're pretty low, so we gotta definitely be careful on how we approach everything. Let's see what this is. Brute.
Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel. Thank you, pilot.
Okay. I'm gonna be smart here and actually grab this battery really fast.
Transferring control to pilot.
What's back there? Alley-oop! There we go. That was easy. Okay. Obviously not down there. Okay. Raise the cargo lift, and how would we do that? Seems like we have to take this guy out first. That was easy. Okay. So we're definitely gonna have to get out of our Titan sometimes to be able to go get all this stuff. Here we go. I kind of figured the controls would be here. So now all I have to do is head back to our Titan. Oh shit! Okay, let's go save BT. About to kick this guy's, not guy's, this machine's ass. Oh no. No! BT! Come on! Get off of him, bitch! Oh, wait, what? Okay. I got scared for a second. Okay, let's do this. Okay, guys.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place is picking up the fight. Less work for us.
We'll see about that, buddy. With my skill, which is 0%, and my determination, which is 100, we'll definitely get BT back. BT? Okay, never mind. I got scared for a second, I was like, BT? No! Okay. Using some old-fashioned wall-running skills that we accumulated.
Cooper, if you read me, I'm being taken to this facility's substation.
Oh, come on. Can we save it, guys? Come on. Come on. No! Okay, let's do this really fast. Sometimes it loads in fast, sometimes it doesn't. I'm saving my double jumps, like, for that. Here we go. Alley-oop!
I can see IMC.
Oh, he's friendly.
Be careful, pilot.
Okay, where are we supposed to even go? Division. I like it. Cover BT. You guys are probably thinking, wow, can this guy... Oh, Wow. Gotta go fast. Oh my gosh. You would think that you would break your legs, but... So that's what that gun does. Is that PT? There we go. I should really stop doing things like that.
I've been taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Crushing hazard? Crushing hazards? You serious? Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh. It's amazing how they're like moving these pieces of steel around though. Like for real. This guy has a shield of his own? Is he a pilot? Can I use that? Wow, I wish I'd be able to drive that. Oh, this shows me all the enemies. Oh! I was about to go on that too. Okay, we gotta wait for that to go. Okay, let's go, boys. I don't even know what happened, but, you know, it worked. Okay, we got... Wrong way. Here we go. We're making grass? Okay. I'm up for it. Wait a second. That doesn't look safe. That does not look safe. Okay. Oh gosh, come on. Whoa! Whoa! Did you guys see that save? Okay. According to my calculations, that will not crush me. Come on, don't crush me. Okay. There we go. Wait up. Okay, we'll wait for the next one. Don't worry. We're good. Be Gucci. One. Alley-oop! Why does this feel not safe? Okay, I think we're good, guys. Oh gosh, okay. So that is what happens. Get away! Gotta go fast. Come on, pick up the grass. Not grass, you get what I mean, guys.
Pilot, I'm being taken through an area stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Well, what's going on? I'm just gonna stick towards the outside. What is that? Wow. Oh, never mind. This does not look safe. That does not look safe. I'm not gonna... yeah, not happening. Oh my gosh! Not again. Gotta go. Come on. Oh, hey. Can't touch me now, can you? Ooh. I don't understand what's about to happen. Okay, it looks safe. I don't think we could get smashed. Oh gosh. This is not good. Maybe we're just gonna wait here? Okay. Okay. That was a bad idea. It's whatever, though. So it seems like we just gotta stick on this. There's really nothing we can do. Ooh, okay. I think we're just gonna have to wait it out, guys. Oh gosh, okay. Oh no, okay. Let me get on this house. Let me in. Let's rock and roll, boys. Ooh. This is actually kind of fun. Like, they're even building bookshelves and stuff like that. It's fun. What's gonna happen now? Okay, I think we did it, guys.
I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
What?
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Uh-oh. That's about to be us. Wait a second, that means we have to stay on this wall. We have to somehow stay right? Upright? Wait, if it's turning that way... Okay. This is safe either way, right here where I am. Unless it turns, even if it turns upside down, I think we're fine.
I see you, pilot. I admire your perseverance. If only IOC infantry
droid
is dedicated. There is only one way out.
Okay, I was right. What does she mean by one way out? This is so trippy. Oh gosh, it's like such a different angle. Seems like all we have to do is... Oh my gosh, I am like, it feels like I'm high. Oh gosh. Rocket League. Gosh, this feels so weird. That's a checkpoint? Gosh.
Well done, Dylan. I will take it from here.
Well done? What do you mean, well done? Okay, I think I'm good. Gosh, why is this so trippy? Oh, finally. I was like losing my mind at all the things I had to predict. Whew, that was crazy. Okay, guys. Looks like we finally did it. I got scared that we were gonna fall off for a second. Well. What's going on here? Don't tell me there's night vision. So this is why they built all those platforms. This isn't some house building, this is a battle simulation. Oh great. Don't tell me those guys are gonna come alive and start shooting at me or something.
subjects.
What? Are they using actual guys? Are they testing us or something? Wait, this is just... I'm not gonna let my teammates die. They're funny. Reaper? Wait a second. Is it those robot things? Oh no, probably. Our ninja star out. Get ready to throw it at this bitch. Okay guys. All I have to do is kill one of them and then all of them go out because they explode, so it would make sense. Okay, battle simulator, here we go. I am not gonna stay there. Obviously. Gosh, this is horrible. I am not looking back right now, guys. I'm sorry. That's a death wish. This guy's a douchebag. Did you guys see how I just landed on that wall? How am I even supposed to survive? This is what I call bullshit. One shots. I could really use some weapons. Oh gosh, this is not good. I am so scared right now. Just take it. Oh no. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to use the surroundings to our advantage right now. He can come inside the house? Bullshit! Just die, you stupid Reaper! Okay, this is easy. Imagine if we had to go up against a Titan. Just watch me regret saying that. Okay, you know what? That's it. We're gonna pick them off one by one. Give me your weapon. I really need it. Okay, flatline. I'm gonna have to get used to it, like, right now. Okay, next weapon. Here we go. Actually, wait a second. This weapon's good. I have a lot of ammo. Take that, bitch. That was easy. What's this? Is that like where they come from? Is that it? Okay, guys, so it seems like we just have to escape into here. Okay, guys, so we're gonna take out Ash by ourselves. Seems like they're keeping those. That's weird. That's messed up. Aw. They're using those for experiments and stuff. Makes sense.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
I kind of feel bad for that dog, or whatever you want to call it. What's going on here?
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave.
Better not.
My location. Marking your HUD.
Gosh, I hate these things. Wait for it. Okay, we need to get them before they even come near us. I'll make sure you do that. There's one behind me. Okay, there we go. So where do we go? Seems like the only other place is to go over here. I love these roll running. Seems like they try to, they really try to, put wall running wherever they can.
This is a highly dangerous
is that BT? BT! No, stop running! We're about to kick some ass, BT. Activate ass-whooping mode. No, I'm just kidding. You know, I really hope, like, what these dogs or whatever you want to call them, eventually just team up. Because I would really like that to happen in the story.
You were asking for it.
Asking for what? Oh, shit. Okay, that's it. Get ready for an ass whooping. Let's go. Okay. If I killed that guy, that means he dropped a battery. There we go. Okay, this is one essential thing in Titanfall 2. Once you kill your enemies, you have to take their batteries. Hey, get off of me. Who's that? Is that Ash? No, it's not. Okay, you know what? I can play this game too. You guys ready for this? Fly like a beagle. Wait. How's it go? Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Achievement. Let's see what we got. Angel of Death. What are we waiting for? Okay, let's go, boys. Looks like we're gonna meet up with Ash. We're gonna take that bitch out. That's gonna be fun. Hopefully the dogs don't fight me, like, to be honest. I was wrong. I can outrun them though, so. Action music is coming on over here. Oh shit, here's Ash.
Lessons put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
She's funny.
Let us begin.
This is not good. Could I actually recover from that?
I cannot feel your fear, but I know you are afraid. Perfect.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Very disappointing. I expected so much more of you.
Yeah. You're about to expect some more. All I gotta do is recover just a little bit, Ash. Don't worry. Your ass whipping is still coming. Come on, I just need one more. Get ready for an ass whipping! Bitch! Well, what are you gonna do? Take this, bitch! Holy shit. I'm a savage. Let's go.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Oh, gosh.
Recommend we leave through the tunnel.
That was amazing. That was amazing. I just straight up took her out of that tie-in, and I just straight up crushed her. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it here for now. That was a really fun episode, killing Ash and everything. But if you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like. Maybe even subscribe. I really do appreciate all the support. But I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.